is Chinese food. If you look at my past videos, obviously, or anybody's fucking videos, Chinese food, Americanized Chinese food, tends to, because it's not real Chinese food, real talk. Apparently, Americanized Chinese food tends to be like the number one viewing ASMR eating video of all time, basically. And that's right. That's a fact. I know that for a fact. If you say something else, you're wrong completely. Because I'm right. Because Americans are right. Because Americans are right all the time. The rest of the world just is wrong. JK. LOL. Sensitive. I went to another new Chinese place, man. I always do this to myself. I don't know why. It's like each Chinese place, like, damn, they make banging fried wontons. Damn, they made banging chicken wings. Damn, they make banging general sauce chicken. Like, each place doesn't, like, make everything completely banging. It's like, each place here in my area, in the city, it's like, has one signature thing that's amazing. I wish I could just nitpick. Like, I'll go over here for this, I'll go over here for that, but I'm too lazy for that bullshit, sorry. I know that's a lot of clinking. I hate the sound. Oh, wait, I love it. Triggers. I got general sauce chicken, pork fried rice, these crunchy noodle things. Fried wontons or ragoons or the shit with the cream cheese and the crab, whatever. I got some fried chicken because Americanized Chinese food, fried chicken is the best fried chicken. Fuck the bullshit. And I have an egg roll. And let me just show you. There's the orange chicken, pork fried rice, fried chicken, the crunchy noodle thing, the fried wontons. Spicy oil, crushed red pepper sauce thing. I put all of the chicken because it's spicy and it's delicious. That shit quacks me up. Beat that, Janita. Beat that, Pun King. I don't know, the orange chicken from this other place looks way better. fried chicken. Fucking shit, it's so goddamn greasy. Shout out, there's a bunch of people I want to shout out, but, they're all Asian, and they're all girls. I don't know why, like, a lot of people that watch me happen to be Asian girls. I don't know why. Spanish seasonings and adobo and and shit like that. That's why, like, it's Filipino food is bomb. Healthy, and you guys, that's not healthy. I'm like, oh, this many calories.